I call it the Biden family because, as you know, it's been well, I say well documented. You well documented it, but I met with Joe multiple times.
Yes.
And now, subsequent to the election, he's now the sitting president of the United States, but there are hundreds of data points that Joe Biden was acting in a capitalistic term, I would say the chairman. The chairman of JP Morgan doesn't take 8 meetings down with the people, you know, analyzing companies. The chairman serves a purpose, right? He's a figurehead. He shows up in meetings, shakes hands, advises, you know, has faith in his team. Effectively, that was Joe Biden's role in the Biden family business ventures and around the world. And not just my venture. I met with him multiple times.